Now, before we go ahead and start with government schemes and policies, we should know, if I prepare this topic, how many questions there is a possibility that I might get. Yes or no? So how many questions come from government schemes and policies? Let's say 2017 paper, how many questions were there? 2-3 questions. For that you will prepare the entire thing? None of you. You'll then, once you get to know it's 2-3 questions, you won't come for my class also. Yes? Okay, how many questions came in 2017? 10? Okay, that's a good number. 2016? Okay, on an average, 2013, 14, 15, 16, 17, an average of 8 to 9 questions come from government policies and scheme. Okay? And most of the policy and scheme that UPSC has been asking is, which is in news in last 1 year. Okay, they do not ask something which is before 3-4 years. Replacement rate is that rate at which the population is stable. At any point of time, if people die, so much population is added. So what will be the replacement rate? 2. Because 2, as a couple, 2 people get added, maybe, you know, to the next generation. Yes or no? So 2 people will always get born and it will balance the generation. Are you able to follow? That is why China's one child policy failed. What happened? When parents died, one child had to take care of grandparents, parents, too many dependents on one child. Are you able to follow? So what happens if I have to pictorially say what one child policy means? Next, we have revamped Khelo India program. So we already had Khelo India program under the Congress government. They have revamped this. It's under Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports. Now what you have to know is, what is the objective of it? If they have revamped, what is special about revamped Khelo India program? Quickly, one question. Is it sports for all or sports for excellence? So revamped Khelo India program is sports for excellence? Okay, we will go ahead and see. Salient features, pan-India scholarship to around 1,000 students, most talented young athletes each year across select sport disciplines, okay? So the scholarship will be given to any student across the country. Around 1,000 students will be selected.